BJP chief JP Nadda on Sunday said that the party will fight the Bihar assembly polls due in October-November this year under the leadership of Chief Minister Nitish Kumar. Addressing the BJP's Bihar Working Committee via video conferencing, Nadda said they will emerge victorious. Nadda also slammed the opposition in Bihar, saying they have become a spent force. He lauded Bihar's COVID-19 recovery rate of 73.48% and congratulated the state government for conducting 1 lakh tests and 10 crore door-to-door screenings.